right, I got 60 minutes to record Take On Me. I've never played it before on this thing, the OP1. Now you're probably thinking, how the hell are you gonna play in 60 minutes if you've never played it before? Well, that's where YouTube videos come in. I'm gonna look at tabs, I'm gonna write them down on paper, and then I'm gonna be in a mad dash to rehearse it and play it in a form that looks and sounds good, all right? And you're probably thinking, hey, Ethan, every video, you do a little funny joke about the song that you're playing. I wanna get it out front right now. I'm not making those jokes about the music video cartoon look, okay? We're not gonna do that. I'm not gonna turn the video into a big drawn looking thing. You know, no, get it, no. Too cliche, all right? It's too cliche. We're no cliches on this channel. Except for the fact that I'm about to play Take On Me for like the billionth time on YouTube. But aside from that, let's just get started. We're gonna start with the drums as always. So in the real song, it actually goes dun-t, 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 dun-dun-t. So I'm gonna have to record that in two separate pieces. Also, there's a hi-hat that's throughout the entire thing is going t-t-t-t-t-t-t-t. I'm actually gonna record that separately and make it really quiet because otherwise it would take over the whole sound of the drums here. Next thing is adding that hi-hat. Can you imagine how annoying this would be if you heard that this loud? There we go. We got our drums. Moving on to the bass now. Gotta look it up. The bass is actually only a few notes, but you gotta have to get the right rhythm. So it's B-E-A-D with a little C action. I find sometimes I get so excited to play a song that I play faster than I need to because of just the challenge of the 60 minutes. You know, it makes me play so fast. I need to take a breath, calm down. We're going to keep that for now. I'm checking the time. I'm getting a little nervous, so we're going to move on to three, which is going to be the pads. We're gonna add some, that's not gonna sound like that, but we're gonna add some pads. By the way, what does Take On Me even mean? Take on me, like take me on? Take on me would mean begin the process of being in a relationship with me. Take me on is a fight, take on me is for love. Oh. That sounded really good, actually. Hey, that's fast. That was the fastest I think I've ever done a pad in one of these songs before. That's pretty exciting. All right, let's move on to the main melody that everyone knows. This is probably gonna take me a while to learn. I'm a little worried about it. Here we go. Quite a few notes going on here. Oh, I bent this a little bit. Quite a few notes going on here. Higher. Here we go, here we go. Loosey goosey, loosey goosey. Here we go. Take on me in 60 minutes. Have a take on me in 60 minutes. Woo-hoo. That was a fun one. The hardest part is definitely finding the sounds in this, but hey, I had a blast. Thank you to this guy who recommended this song to me in the comments. And if you got a song request, leave it down below. By the way, if you're not subscribed, get out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.